Ben Affleck is walking a risky line in his handling of Jennifer Lopez. Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez are unable to separate from one another. They appear to be having difficulty letting go of the happily ever after that they were meant to experience after their reunion, even if the divorce is still ongoing. The once dynamic pair demonstrates that they are just like any other typical couple who is having a hard time calling it quits on their romance. Fans have also been through a tumultuous period. On September 14, Lopez and Affleck were seen having a nice meal at the Beverly Hills Hotel with their children after spending the summer apart. It seems they are each other's worst enemies since they exploit each other's flaws. Affleck is always looking for the next rush, whether it's good for him or not. Jennifer craves romance and adulation. Ben's close relationship with his divorced wife puts him in a risky situation. Any relationship may get complicated in those hazy areas, and Lopez herself admitted to the public that she continued to worry about Affleck nearly 20 years after their 2004 breakup. After their breakup, it was terrible for her to endure. The worst heartbreak occurred when they called off that wedding 20 years ago. When Lopez was recognized as Adweek's brand visionary in September 2021, the occasionally grouchy Affleck raved about her to Adweek, proving that the affection was reciprocated. He has personally witnessed the impact that representation makes because he has witnessed, time and time again, women of color approach Jennifer and express to her the value they place on her role modeling success and asserting her right to a fair share in the business world. Jennifer's impact on the world is astounding. Lopez had this notion that it was meant to be and that things would work out the second time around. But the disputes still exist, despite the fact that there is still a physical desire between them.